As a member of the committee raised the matter that there was actually no public participation memoranda from members of the public and political parties that were considered by the committee. And I think the issue is about the rush. And you've had even other political players, leaders of other political parties. I've heard the Honorable Martha Karua, the Honorable Wetangula, and Honorable Musalia speak about the rush to pass this law. I think it is that rush that has made them conduct a law illegally. I cannot say you have conducted public participation, and in your own report table before the House, only the three stakeholders, who are basically government people, the Register of Political Parties, the Chairman of the Tribunal, and the National Treasury Cabinet Secretary, have appeared before the committee. Memoranda that were sent by members of the public, and we have copies of memoranda that were sent. The Honorable KJ Table, a copy of one such memoranda that was submitted on the last day. You remember the third reading could not proceed on the first day of the special sitting on account of the public participation exercise not having been completed, because it was to be completed that day at 5 p.m. Memoranda that came that day, the committee sat for exactly 23 minutes. What memoranda were considered? None. Therefore, the issues are there, and the attempt today was to try and sanitize that process and make it look to the country like there was actually public participation that is being done. Mm-hmm. But unfortunately, even that public participation, they have invited the same stakeholders, the owners of, purported owners of a bill.
Just a moment. Do you have the specific list of memoranda that came?
Okay, yes, yes, yes. I can get you one. I can just call KJ and get you that. Yeah, I'll send that to you.